Example, expand 7 times bracket 2x minus 3y. We can make use of the distributive law. We multiply the 7 to each term inside the bracket. But first of all, don't forget, the terms inside the bracket is 2x, and the second one will be minus 3y. This sign is always connected to the number or symbols that follows it. So if you think of 2x and minus 3y as two terms, therefore each term will get a copy of the 7. So 7 times 2x will be like this. And then minus 7 times 3y. And therefore this is 14x minus 21y.